latitude, but whenever I had a strange thought, have you ever wondered if perhaps the latitude and longitude of conception should affect our ascending degrees? Well, I went on an absolute rampage and mapped out my hypothetical birth chart based on my new theory, and would you believe my ascendant landed in 8 degrees Capricorn? You remember how we spoke once and how it seems I should be Capricorn rising rather than